Hi everyone, Phil here with Acoustic Vibes Music again. What I'm holding in my hand is a limited edition Breedlove. This is part of their Oregon series guitars. All of their Oregon series guitars are gonna feature Myrtle back and sides, available spruce top or myrtle wood top. What this guitar has is an all myrtle wood body and a very interesting burst. This is called the White Sands and it's letting a little bit of that myrtle peek through. Very cool design, very unique. Characteristics of a myrtle wood guitar, back and sides are similar to maple in their tonality, but the really cool thing that happens with the top, when you start moving to a hardwood on the top of the guitar, what you'll usually lose is a little bit of top end sparkle. Some of those high end frequencies are gonna disappear a little bit, but what you are gonna gain is plenty of volume and plenty of mid-range power. Generally speaking, I would put a little bit more of a heavier strummer or a powerful strummer on a hardwood top guitar like a myrtlewood guitar. Let's have a little listen. A little bit more subdued on the top end, but plenty of low end and plenty of mid-range power. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Please give me a call at the store if you've got any questions. Thanks.